go through our single leg hop and stick with a 90 degree spin. So we're just working on your ability to control your landing as we rotate through a movement. So if I go starting on my right leg, I'm gonna jump up in the air, rotate 90 degrees to my right and stick the landing. And I'll do the same thing, jump in the air, rotate to my left, and then stick the landing. Focusing on that landing, keeping everything nice and still in line there.